how you can log in into your Bigo Live account on your PC. Now, before we start with that, if you are new to our channel, just hit down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any of our new videos. Now, let us just start. First, open up a web browser. Any web browser is fine. I am using Google Chrome. Now, after you open it up, just go to bigo.tv. Now, after you just type in bigo.tv, you will see this page load up right here. Now, here what you'll need to do is tap on the login option on the top right. Now, after you tap on login, you will see the options to scan. You will see the options to log in. Now, you can scan your Bigo Live to log in by using your mobile phone. Now, go to your mobile phone as it says right here. Tap on the settings and just tap on scan QR code and scan this code right here and you'll be able to log in. The other method to log in is you can either use your Facebook, your Google or your VK ID. Now it's really simple, guys. Just choose one. You can use your mobile phone for the most simple way to log in, or you can just log in using your Facebook or Google or VK ID. It's that simple, guys. That is basically how you log in into your Bigo Live. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Bye bye.